from 161st Street here in the Bronx. MLB The Show's got baseball from Yankee Stadium. It'll be Diamond Dynasty action this evening between Maryland and Florida. It's baseball, it's The Show, and it comes your way next. Settling in now, Rod Carew, as he jumps ahead of him now, 0-2.
Well, that got him in the rocking chair right now. A little change up, follow up with the fastball. He's a little late with that swing. I may go back with another change.
Robbie Jr. is at the plate, and he checks his swing for ball one. High pop up. Gesellman is there for it. Two down.
Third.
Here's the switch hitting Victor Martinez. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. And this one's nowhere close as that bounces to the plate for ball one. Now the pitch. This one's blooped out toward right center field. Hernandez ranging into the outfield. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. Into the box now, Lou Brock. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Running hard, he's digging for second. And he will start the bottom of the first with a leadoff two-base hit. Coming to the plate now, Nick Castellanos. Nothing and one. Runner goes for third. Pitches high. The throw is not in time as he just gets in ahead of the throw. One and one, here it comes. High in the air out to center field. Griffey waits on it. He's there to make the catch, and here comes the runner from third as this should get him on the board. And he will score on the sacrifice fly as he's in with our first tally of the ball game. High fly ball out to straightaway center. And Junior's there to make the play for route number two. Here's Albert now. Hamill gets the sign. Here's the 1-1. Lying toward the gap in left center. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. So that'll extend the inning and keep it alive for Charlie Blackmon. Here's Charlie Blackmon now. 1-0. Here it comes, 1-0. Hit hard on the ground to second. Carew has it. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as decided. So striding in, Matt Adams. He'll lead things off here in this one-run contest.
Matt Adams.
Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. Now a sharply hit ball back up the middle. But right there to glove it is the shortstop for the first out. At the plate, Kyle Schwarber. He'll get to take his first cut. Here's the first pitch to him. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. Green racing back at the track. That one is out of here. This game is tied. Here's Nolan Arenado. Jumbo Diaz.
Nolan. Fastball, obviously, and we're going to see this reliever throw it a lot.
Popped high in the air. VR is there for it. And he makes the catch for the second out. Here's Chris Owings now. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. Swing and a little blooper to center. In there, a base hit. Stepping up now, Ken Griffey. The 0-2 pitch. Looped out towards short. And this will be pulled in easily for the final out of the inning. Now at the plate, Jonathan Villar. Strike. Set to deal on 2-2. Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first down. Now in the box, Jorge Posada. As the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here. Grounded back up the middle. Throw to first will be in time to get Posada two away. In Jock Peterson will grab a bat.
Coming into pinch hit, Jock Peterson.
hit hard back up the middle. And the inning will continue as that's through for a two-out hit. So that keeps the bottom of the second going. Now at the plate, Kike Hernandez. He takes his for a bit. Hamill sets. Here it is on 1-0. And he bangs it into center field for a base hit. Peterson rounds the corner and is headed home. Ah, but this is well up the line, and he's safe at home plate. Man, it's starts him out with a slider for a strike. Line drive to left. And that'll get down out there for extra bases. And the run is in to score from second. And he will pull into second with an RBI double.
Nick, he threw him a breaking ball, comes back with a fastball, and now he's late. Now he doesn't know how to adjust. He's kind of caught in between. You got him set up perfectly.
Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. Pop fouled off to the right and back into the seats. And Jackson swings and misses as he's gone on strikes for the first down. Now stepping in.
Not fair. You're supposed to be throwing sinkers, and he throws a high fastball right there. That's why everybody's shaking their head.
Got him to miss the breaking ball. Inning here, 3-1 our score. And a foul pop behind the plate. Posada has a play, makes the catch, and that's the ball game. Well, everyone was treated to a really well-played ball game in this one, and the guy you see there turned in a particularly notable performance, so he's our top player of the game in this one.